y'all. Same day and she giving me head, dog. Now I don't lie, I'm a player for real.
That's right.
I learned the game, so I'm playing the field.
That's right.
I tell the truth, I don't fill them with lies. They fill on my hair, I fill on their thighs. It's a trade-off, baby, it ain't a surprise. You call me a 4, she call me a 5. That's 30 to skeet and 30 to slide. And according to me, that's plenty of time. So I don't know what you tripping for.
I don't know what you tripping for.
We done went through this shit before.
We done went through this shit before.
A few women ain't gon' like this song, so I apologize now, cause I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song. I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song. I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song. I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song. Look, I know this dame by the name of Susie. Always in my ear like she ain't no groupie. She like, we don't gotta rush tonight. We could talk a little bit and watch a little movie.
Right.
I'm like, baby, I ain't Casey or JoJo. No, I'm trying to see where this bottle of Hypno go.
Yep.
I'm trying to take you to the mold and slide. You show a little thigh, show a little mojo. I admit I had to hit her with game, but as soon as I hit it, I split. Now she's sitting back mad, throwing dirt on my name. Upset like he ain't shit.
Shame on me.
I don't know what you tripping for.
What you tripping?
We done went through this shit before.
This shit before.
A few women ain't gon' like this song, so I apologize now, cuz I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song. I know I did you wrong. That's why I wrote this song.
I'm a bad guy, right?
I know I did you wrong.
Too many
that's
names,
why I wrote
but
this
I ain't
song.
Done yet though. I got a list of names I gotta go down.
That's
check
why
it out.
I wrote this song. It was Keisha, Pam, Tina, and Stace. Mary Kay, Alina, and Faith. Sheena from 8th to Leah to Mia. Shea, Tia, Juanita, Rashida. Beth, Tisha, Ruby, Judy. Oh, fuck her, she never gave me no booty. I kicked her out, sent her back to a crib, cause she was running her mouth about me eating a coochie. Let's not forget about Michelle. She tried to max out my cards like Blue Cantrell. On some hit em up style shit, she was my down bitch. Until she heard I was fucking some out of town bitch. I don't know what you tripping for. We done went through this shit before. A few women ain't gon' like this song, so I apologize now, cause